There's only one lap of fuel remaining. These conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Moore,
Bottas,
and Max Verstappen. Hello and welcome to the Ile Notre Dame once again for what promises to be another incredible Canadian Grand Prix at a fiercely competitive circuit, where pole position can often be decided by less than a tenth of a second. With top speeds of around 210 miles per hour heading into the overtaking opportunity of turn 13, the 2.7 miles of the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve are some of the quickest on the Formula One calendar. There are 14 corners in total, with 60% of the lap taken at full throttle, and average lap speeds clock in at about 130 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Moore lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Vettel, Carlos Sainz, and Ocon, Norris, Albon, Stroll, and Charles Leclerc, Gasly, Hamilton, Daniel Ricciardo, and Perez, Kvyat, Giovinazzi, George Russell, and Kevin Magnussen. Latifi and Romain Grosjean sits at the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. A decent start. Good job.
Thank you.
Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Five laps of fuel remaining. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Is 20.8 seconds. worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
A truly magnificent drive then, and a great performance from the entire team to secure victory here in Canada. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. It's thrilling to see this team go toe-to-toe with the best teams in the sport and come out on top. What a superb victory from the Alfa Romeo team. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice. All respect to the fans' choice, they fully deserve it, but I just feel that my pick had a little more on their plate, so their ability to keep a cool head and come through for such a strong finish made the difference, at least in my opinion.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting...
To look easy. How are you feeling after that win? Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? We all underestimated you, didn't we? How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today? Appreciate your time.
We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Check your R&D screen to order any redevelopments.